language components, like I said, that your syllabus under language components covers transformation of sentences, and it introduces you and gives you practice to these four kinds of sentences, which are declarative sentences, interrogative sentences, that is questions, imperative sentences, that is orders, and exclamatory sentences, right? And then in Introduction to Communication Skills, you have the definition of communication, and then it takes you through the whole process of communication, how communication happens, the stages that are involved in the communication process, then the verbal and non-verbal aspects of communication, right? You can see over here, it says verbal and non-verbal. So the importance of body language, facial expressions, gestures, postures, all of that, your tonal variation, and of course, the language part, which comes under verbal communication. And then how to enhance your communication, which is covered in tips for effective communication. Moving on, under presentation skills, it makes you aware of the different kinds of presentations. Then it gives you a very good idea about how to structure your content, basically, so that it has a logical flow, it has clarity, it can be understood easily, and people can remember it when they want to. Then the role that visuals have to play in presentation, whether it's pictures or films or clips, and then the language which you need to use for presentations when you're making a presentation, because every kind of presentation or every time you use language, basically you are using a particular kind of language. So what is the precise language you need to use for presentation? And then it actually takes you through, basically makes you aware of how to actually deliver a presentation. The last section is the one on soft skills, where, like I said, these skills are common to all professionals and to all human beings, whether you're at home, whether you're interacting with your friends, your family, or your colleagues at the workplace, all of you are going to need, we all need these skills. So, for example, leadership skills, how good a motivator I am, whether I am I can inspire people, whether I can be a role model, then teamwork skills. Even if I'm working with my siblings or with my family members or with my friends, even if I'm organizing a party or whether I'm working at the workplace, I have to be a team worker. I have to be a team player. Then you have time management, goal setting, stress management. And of course, I think the last one is the most important, positive attitude, which you need throughout in life, which sees you through the ups and downs of life. So these are the components of your soft skills. But of course, you're going to be dealing with presentation skills and soft skills only in the next term. For this term, the good news is that you have just your transformation of sentences and the introduction to communication skills in the language components section. So that was about your syllabus and your text. And from the next set of lectures, we are going to start with the first poem, which is The Charge of the Light Brigade by Sir Alfred Lord Tennyson.